Drive around there to for you to see the houses. Beautiful houses there.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, let's take a turn.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I like that road too. These trees, look.
Oh, yeah.
They're everywhere now. Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah. I've seen them everywhere because the flowers.
Are yeah. This
is
nice.
Wow, this is really, yeah, I don't know what city is this, but it's.
So you see the wood on the wall like that. That is very typical of Normandy in France.
Or yeah,
in, yes, even yeah. In Alsace we can see
the
that.
Color.
Yeah. So it's funny every time I see that, it makes me think of France.
Yeah, because these are more old houses.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's the way all these neighborhoods used to look before.
Yeah.
Before they started building all
the modern
stuff. Yeah, I like these ones better than the houses in Beverly Hills.
Yeah.
Yeah, the ones in Beverly Hills, they're huge and all that, but these ones have a little bit more like personality.
Exactly. And Beverly Hills, it's cold. I mean, it's stiff. I don't feel comfortable.
Yeah. All these little streets, houses are like that. Yeah, all these little streets.
that is really very British style, you know.
Yeah.
You see a lot of buildings like that in England or even in Germany and in Netherlands. A lot. That is with the bow windows like that, that is typical of England.
Yeah, it looks like this was the first Europeans that arrived here in California that built these houses. They probably do a really good maintenance on these houses.
Yeah.
Because the I'm pretty sure. How old do you think they are? Like early, like 1900s.
Close to the Vatican, is with Francis of Assisi was born.
They
say it's beautiful. Most people go to Vatican. Maybe next year or.
When do you see her?
Qu'est-ce que t'es beau, t'es un beau chat.
Okay, so I'm not in my home. I am babysitting cats and a dog. So the dog, it's Bella, she's here. She's a very old dog, but she's so adorable. And this is Eddie, the little baby that I found under my house. And he's so big now. He's so big. He's so cute. He's adorable. Hello, Bella. Oh, this is mine. It's my work for eBay. I'm working. This is my computer. This is where I edit all my videos. And this is for Ziggy, the other cat. She's She can be cute, but she's terrible. She's terrible because she's very territorial, I would say. And she doesn't bear that I'm here with my cat. And she's very, very aggressive. So the only way we found with my son to stop her is to spray some water on her. Where are you? Ziggy? Arrête, arrête Ziggy, sois gentil. Allez, sois gentil. Hein? Hein? Tu es gentil? Allez, sois gentil Ziggy. Oh? 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 Tu es une gentille chatte? I don't know if you can see the view that I have from here. So I'm a little on the hills and you see the beautiful view that we have on Los Angeles, and look at the sky. The sky. This is a very beautiful house. It's huge. What I love is this. There is nothing on the floor. Nothing. We could dance here. There is nothing. They just moved in maybe 1 or 2 months ago, so it's very recent. And they have a very beautiful kitchen that I have cleaned yesterday. And here is the little corner where we eat. And here. And the big American fridge and the pantry with the beautiful glass doors. It's a very, very nice house. Very nice house. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a, Ziggy? Oh, si. Arrête, Ziggy! Allez, sois gentil. Arrête, Ziggy, sois gentil. Hein? Tu es gentil? Non, tu es gentil. Ooh, she's terrible. She scares my cat, and my cat is here on my bed. He's sleeping. Beautiful yard here. See? I was hoping that I would rest, but it's not what I call some rest. Animals can take a lot of space actually. So what I've been doing, it's clearing my mailbox on my computer. I've been taking photos. I've been cleaning the kitchen of my son, my son's kitchen, my son's and daughter-in-law kitchen, because they're really left in the rush and they didn't have the time to do it and they had a plane to take. What I'm doing most of my time is working online to sell my stock. Some scarves, because it's very light and it's easy to carry. So I could put them in my bag, my weekend bag. So I took them because I needed to take photos of them. So I already took photos of those ones. I must do these ones today because my camera was lacking of battery yesterday. And this is great because it's very light. So this is a tool to weight how much it's going to weight to send. So you just grab, it's difficult to do that with just one hand. So you just attach that to the object. And then you hang it and it gives you the weight as long as it's not more than 4 ounces. And usually a scarf is not more than 4 ounces, especially those ones which are not so big. So I've been working on that. I'm going to work on Photoshop. What I'm going to do? Oh, I watched films on Netflix yesterday. If you are interested in knowing how to sell on eBay, that is something that I can explain to you. I've been doing that, selling on eBay, since 2003. So I started in France and then, so I was selling in France during years. And then when I moved to LA, I didn't start right away to sell on eBay. Actually, yes, I did. I did, but not intensively. And in 2011, I started selling really a lot on eBay. And the customers in the US are very different from the French ones. Not the same behavior at all. I had to learn really how to speak to the American customers. However, I send all over the world, so sometimes I have buyers who are wherever, everywhere. I sell a lot to England, to Australia, to Canada. Actually, I have something to send to France, and that is a first. Germany, very often, Spain, Italy, Netherlands, Sweden. I even sent to China, I even sent to Korea, to Russia, Korea, I don't think it was North Korea, no, it was to South Korea. And it's very strange because to Korea you are not allowed to send fabrics. So you learn by doing. Basically, yes, I've been sorting my mailbox, that is things that you can easily do even on your phone. Actually, I prefer sorting my mailbox on my iPhone here than on my computer. It's easier on my iPhone. I try to relax a little. It's not easy because I have to take care of these little monsters, especially the monster there. She's a girl, the cat who is not happy. She's a girl. Woman. she's so difficult compared to my cat, or even compared to Eddie, the little Heidi, little boy who is there. But Bella is a girl and the dog, and she's absolutely adorable.
Ça va, Bella? Ça va, Bella? Qu'est-ce que tu es belle? Tu es une belle chienne? Mais oui. Oh, tu es une belle chienne. Belle, mais oui, oh que tu es jolie, oh que tu es gentille, she's so cute, she's adorable, she understands everything, she understands everything I tell her, she's so, 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 so cute. And the little Eddie there, he's sleeping, I don't want to annoy him, he's the most adorable cat. Eddie! You know, sometimes I think that it's more pleasant to be among animals than among people. Of course, they can't speak, but actually they do. They do speak, we just don't understand.
Hein, Bella? Oh, tu en as des choses à me raconter, hein?
Oui, chauffe.
Okay, so I'm sorry, I cannot do the usual video as I usually do, so I put on a different makeup today because I just took samples, so not product I'm used to, and I don't like so much the foundation. Actually, I almost never wear foundation. Usually I just wear foundation for you or when I'm going out, which is not very frequent, not very often. She's funny the way she's looking at me. She's like an old lady friend. Okay, I'm very busy with my animals. Hello. She's giving me her paw to say hello.
Hello. Bonjour, madame. Bonjour, madame.
It is the first weekend that I take to rest, to kind of rest, since I'm in LA. In 9 years? Yes, in 9 years, my first weekend where I try to chill as much as these pets. Okay, I'm sorry, it's not the usual video. I thought that I would see them more playing in the day, but I didn't imagine that it would be so complicated to make them play together because of Ziggy, and they mostly sleep the whole day, so I try to sleep with them. I try to take some rest because I'm tired, but I will edit my video tomorrow and you will have no I will edit my video today and you will have it hopefully tomorrow.
I try to do my best to be as fast as possible. I will resume my usual videos, hopefully next week as usually. Don't forget to like if you like, subscribe. It's really a video to say nothing. It's just to show you what is life in Los Angeles when we don't work. It doesn't happen to me very often, actually. Even when I don't work, I still work. Every time I say, okay, today I rest. No, I don't. Every time I do something in the day, I cannot rest completely. I think that I must be workaholic somehow, I think. I don't feel good when I'm not working. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe if you want to see what's next and what's next. So what's next? I will continue my decluttering, of course. I plan to do a Marco Lee's video soon, but I need to have more information and things to say. More vlog. You know, very often I make plans and then it never ends up as I imagined before, so we will see. I suppose you can feel how tired I am. I barely slept this last night. The cats were fighting. Bella wanted to go out and I slept maybe 3 hours. I'm a little tired. Okay, I see you very soon. Bye bye.